Eukaryotic RNA polymerase II transcribes. Option A, rRNA and tRNA genes. Option B, mRNA and tRNA genes. Option C, mRNA and 5S rRNA genes. Or option D, mRNA, miRNA and snRNA genes. So, the correct answer would be option B. Eukaryotic RNA polymerase II is primarily responsible for transcribing protein coding genes, resulting in the synthesis of mRNA. Additionally, RNA polymerase II also transcribes certain small nuclear RNA and microRNA that play role in RNA processing and gene regulation.